A warning. Must be getting close. All you cultists will die here!
Seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake!
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
You take children from their mothers and silence anyone who gets in your way.
If you're referring to Midon, it was he who chose to slice off his cursed tongue.
I'm talking about the farmer you had killed in Epidavros.
I should have killed that idiot son of mine years ago.
Your own son?
Dolops turned his back on me the night I rescued your sister. He was too stupid to see the child's destiny was intertwined with my own.
You let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But she was. Oh, how your mother wept when that little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of her, placed her on this very altar, screamed for the gods to spare her life, and they listened.
What did you do with my sister?
I saved her life by teaching her to suffer, to know pain so well that she would learn to welcome it like an old friend. And now she will teach all of the Greek world to know that pain.
You tortured her? She was just a baby.
I taught her to survive. This world is cruel. It demands strength or death. So I gave her strength.
Where did my mother go that night?
That weakling crawled to the hills of Corinth. The monger was supposed to deliver her back to me, but she can't hide forever. She will give us more children.
I'll run my spear through your throat for the pain you've caused.
This world is pain. I gave Deimos strength to cope. Your mother was a weakling who whined to the gods like a pig on an altar. I am more a mother to her child than she will ever be. I can be a mother to you too, Eagle Bearer.
This goes beyond my family. You and your cult are going to destroy the Greek world. You bring nothing but suffering.
You talk of suffering, and yet you come drenched in blood and threaten my life. You are a killer, just like your sister. Here, let me show you.
My child!
This baby is yours?
He was dying. Chrysis had me bring a gift to Ira so that he might be protected.
Chrysis lit the temple on fire, with the boy and me inside.
Chrysis is a servant of Ira. She does what needs to be done.
What needs to be done? She left your baby to burn alive.
And you saved him. God bless you, Eagle Bearer. Sleep now, sweet child.
Mater is here.
I'm not sure saving that baby was the right thing to do. Chrysis's reign of terror must end. If what Chrysis said was true, Mirini believes my sister died long ago. I should have enough information now. I should head back to Athens to see Aspasia. I can't let Chrysis...